doing. Sometimes you get these lava bridges that cross them over, sort of in the same way you get snow bridges over crevasses, but you've got to be really, really careful crossing these, just because you don't know what's solid and what's hollow underneath.